how do I re-pressure gauge accuracy? Gauge accuracies are often stated in one of two ways, full scale or low, middle, high. A full scale designation, such as 1% full scale, means that the gauge maintains accuracy throughout the entire dial range. When the accuracy is stated with three figures, such as 2, 1, 2%, then the gauge is plus minus 2% in the first quarter of the gauge, 1% in the middle half, where it is most likely being operated, and 2% in the last quarter.
What determines a gauge's accuracy? It's a combination of the board on tube, the movement, the time spent calibrating, and ultimately the user's ability to see the gauge. As gauges get larger, they tend to get more precise. And this is because you can fit a larger board on tube and a larger movement into the case, both of which are more accurate than smaller board on tubes and movements. But most importantly, a larger dial face allows a more precision in reading. A gauge is only as accurate as the human eye can read, where the pointer is over the dial.
How do you recalibrate a gauge? First, you need to determine whether your gauge reading error is an adjustment of your zero or your span. When comparing to a reference, if the gauge is reading roughly high or low from the reference, then all you need to do is adjust the pointer. Something you can do fairly easily, click on the link below for more info. If the linearity of the reading is not consistent, for example, if the gauge is reading below the reference at the low end compared to reading above the reference at the high end, then you would have to adjust the gears on the movement to either speed up or slow down the movement of the pointer as it relates to the deflection of the tube.